Recently, I lost my job as a programmer for autocorrect. Fired me for no reason.